Steve Hirsch, NRC, and I'm with the Lossy LMT. And I have the low center of gravity Bauhaus RC tray in here. And I'm running a 2S LiPo. You can see how low that sits now. So I'm gonna give it a run. I'm gonna see how it handles. I'll try it real quick on the tar here. And then we'll go off-road and stuff. But I didn't use it in a while, but I do remember it's kind of top heavy, so we'll see. This looks like it definitely lowered the center of gravity way lower, so it's got to handle better with it. Let's give it a go. All right, let's try the handling out first on the tar here. It's still tippy, but it's got to improve it a little bit. It's probably hard to tell. Feels pretty good. I guess it does handle a bit better. That's on tar. Whoa. Let's try some off-road and see how it handles in the grass. I don't know, I think it handles better. Whoa. I didn't want to do that. Check for some damage. Holy cow, that was vicious. Jump's good. Just don't want to hit that. Into the tars, what kills you, that. Look, it's handling good. That was weird. The tray, the battery tray from Bauhaus RC is really nice. Went in really smooth. I like the design. Yeah. flip every time. Isn't the best jump here, but let's see if I can hit this any good. Oh yeah, that was nice. It is handling good. Try that again. That was just plain weird of a jump. He's a beaut. Look at it go. Flip because I didn't want to hit myself. I'm gonna demolish this damn thing. Far so good.